Well, g'day farmers, and welcome back to Farm Sim Saturday. Alright, this week is not really going to be a farming week, as far as I know yet. I've got a few mods that I picked up in the last little while that I'd like to try. And they're really sort of not to do with farming either. I found a couple of neat things here. Let's just cycle into them. I've got a little Bobcat mini excavator. Then we got a wheel type excavator. Then a track type. I think these two are the same. One's wheel, one's track. And then we got a super long reach excavator. Kind of cool. And we found a Cat D9 dozer. These are the buckets for the excavator guys. And then I found this weird thing, and I'm not really too sure what it is really yet. It's kind of an excavator kind of thing, I think, but I don't know. That dozer looks pretty sweet, though, I'll tell you. That's pretty cool, except the tracks are a little weird. That's pretty sweet, though, looking blade. But anyways, we're going to get these back to our farm here. A little bit too big for my trailer, I think, so we're going to have to drive them. This one could go on the... No, I haven't got my joystick going like I had before there. That was a lot of work to get them to get them to work for the with the computer here before. So, oh, she's spewing out oil all over the place, though. That's not good. Oh boy, this is going to take forever to drive this back. Interesting. This one we might have to bring our little trailer up for. This would fit on a trailer. Except it's down at our other farm right now, so. Okay, let's try this guy, maybe. Is he going to go any faster? Well, it didn't start too good. What's going on here? There we go. Holy, that took like 20 minutes just to get started. Not too sure if I like that too much. Okay, we got a bucket attached. That's pretty cool. Change tool selection, fold out support feet. Oh, stabilizers. Well, there you go. Okay, let's drive this guy back. I think, yeah, that's not too bad. Something weird with it, though. Now, all these mods I got here today were off the... off the LS2015 website. That's where they all came from, so... Something's driving weird here with this guy, though. It's like he's got a flat tire or something. Weird. So what we're going to try to do with these things, maybe not this guy, I don't know. Guess once these stationaries are, right? We brought that little trailer up here. We've got all our silage still in our building here. I want to try using these machines for doing some loading. Now, fold those feet down again. So I'm just using my mouse. So you'll have to bear with me. Doesn't seem to... Oh, I am full. Okay, it's not showing it full in the thing here. Huh. Now, let's see if she fills into the... into our trailer here. I don't have that. Oh, now I gotta start the stupid thing again. Oh, he just goes automatically. That's good. Okay. Have to get the trailer a little bit closer here. The longer reach one should be pretty awesome, I think. Oh, I hope this is gonna work here. Something just doesn't seem right. Weird. Well, we got some in, but you know what? I'm gonna just take this guy out of here. Maybe. Then again, maybe not. Takes forever to get started here. There we go. Okay, so far I'm not too impressed with this one. Let's grab this guy here. And we'll probably put the other smaller bucket on this one too. Oh, it takes just as long to start these ones, really. Same exact same thing, just a little bit different. Doesn't really turn like an excavator should, but... no doubt this one will probably be pretty much the same as the other one. And so far the modeling of it looks pretty good, but the functionality of it isn't there, unfortunately. This is cool, you can even see the hydraulic lines and stuff, and really cool, but stupid phone. Sorry about that. Oh, let's get back to work here. Stupid phones. Can't even dig my silage without getting interrupted. Crazy. But anyways, that's the way she works. All right, let's just see how this one's gonna dig. I'm pretty much positively sure it's gonna be pretty much exactly the same as that other one. And no animation fill in the bucket, and pretty poor animation. Yeah, I think it's gonna be exactly the same, unfortunately. Super stoked about these ones yet. Oh, I wish I had my joystick so it would be a lot smoother. Yeah, that's chintzy. Okay, put this one back. cheesy. Okay, let's try the big feller here. It's gonna be prob- Whoa, cow, easy there. Probably gonna be exactly the same. It's starting exactly the same. Sound like some old Model T firing up here. This is craziness. Why does the hook look backwards on this one? Sure does to me. I like these big long ones, like these are really cool. These are for like cleaning ponds and stuff, eh? So you can reach like 25, 40 feet or whatever their length is into the pond, right? Where a normal excavator probably wouldn't be able to reach that far in. These ones, I don't know, some of them are like 50 feet. They're pretty huge. I have actually seen these things and they look so funny because this is actually way too big of a bucket for this thing. You see these great big huge long arm things and they got like a normal size. Well, like what is a normal size bucket on these things? It just doesn't look right, but you gotta remember too when that thing stretched way out. Okay, so say you're out like this. Whoa, Nelly, hang on to her. Say you're out like this, way into a pond, okay? And you take a big scoop of stuff, okay, and you try to lift this whole thing up. If you had a huge bucket on there, it would never lift it, because the more weight you put in there, the further out it is, the more weight you put in, the less it's going to be able to lift. So, yay mechanics. Okay, I don't even know if I'm going to be able to get in here with this thing too well. This one's actually showing the fill. It's too bad I can't get too close to see what the heck I'm doing here, though. Okay, we got our scoop. I wish I had my... You know what I mean? My joystick, sorry. Still too far. Yeah, even that one didn't work great. Okay. Not happy with these excavators. But we got a cat dozer here, though. I think that's pretty cool. No controls to put down the ripping teeth out back here, so that kind of sucks, but... So when you get going so fast, looks like the tracks start going backwards. Oh, they're going backwards, see? Oh, tricked you, they're still going forwards. Oh, I wish I could push cars, I bet you I couldn't. Nope. That should have just tore the front end right off of that thing, but anyways. Anyways. Oh, there it is. That can use the ripper. Oh, really, dude? Except the ripper doesn't look like it goes down. Oh, it does go down, too. Oh, sweet. I wonder if I can actually plow the field with it. That'd be cool. Hook a plow to this. That'd be even cooler. All right. I don't know if this is gonna... Oh well. Still pretty cool. So, really, I don't know what use this thing is for. So, other than just maybe sitting there looking good, can't even hire a herald for anything, so I don't really know what the idea of it is, but maybe you can, maybe we'll try pushing some. Some silage or something. I don't know. Maybe it'd be good for pushing tree stumps or something, or trees, or jammer down and start yanking tree. I don't know. Other than that, I don't know what she'd be good for. Pretty huge compared to that excavator, anyway. Holy. Well, that's about all she's good for, I guess. I don't know. She's not gonna push nothing. The animation's... Oh, sweet, it's going by itself. The animation's just not there, eh? So, I don't really know. Now, this guy is definitely something a little different. It looks just like an excavator. Okay. It's articulating. That's sort of weird. I don't know which way. There's a couple little things... for this thing, too. We'll go back in the screen in a second. I just want to make sure I'm hooking this up and what the heck this thing is. What the heck is this thing? Is that just what... Oh, it's a swivelly thing. Oh, okay. Let's have a look. No, not that one. This one. Oh, okay. Now, what was this under? Wheel loaders. This is it here. Oh, okay, yeah. So that's it. That's the thing we got. Guess that's a bucket for it. That's a set of forks. Another kind of weird bucket. Little trenching bucket. And that great big bucket. A lot of crap. Except, where did they all go? We bought more than that. I don't know. That's weird. Maybe they fell through the floor or something. Holy crap, that thing even turns that way. Did you guys just see that? That is sweet. Oh, so this is like for shaping ditches and stuff like that. Oh, this is pretty cool. So you can even turn it like this. Digging stuff like that. Boy, I don't know. This thing's pretty complex. I don't know if I can handle this thing. Pretty cool. just a little bit too many controls for me to try to get my my head around, but pretty cool though. Okay, now let's grab truck and trailer here. We'll go grab our Bobcat and try it just for fun. We won't be able to load anything with it because it's so tiny, but we'll be able to drive him back to the farm anyways. Now, I did just pop out of, we were playing with a dozer there. I popped out a game for a second, just paused and popped out a game, and I went and found a couple more excavators, but I need to, where on earth am I going? Guess I'm going the wrong way. Sorry about that, I wasn't really paying attention. I need to just go out of game and come back into the game, restart the game to get them to be recognized by the game, because we're not... I haven't restarted yet, so I need to do that first, but we'll play with the little Bobcat here first, I think. Try him out. I got a Liebler excavator and one other one too. Can't think of the name of it. It's a weird one. Looked like it was homemade kind of thing. But we'll give it a shot too and try that one. Whoa, crap. What the heck happened there? Man, I had all that good speed going up the hill, and I lost her, smashed into the rocks. Alright, let's try something sweet here. Do you think we can manage this? Oh, boys, I don't know if this is going to work or not. Could have got her a little square, maybe. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Jump out just as they're in the right spot. Still not gonna work. Buddy, you're walking through my truck. Let's see if that's gonna work. That might work. Oh, I don't know about this one or not. This might go bad real fast. It's not going to work too well. Okay, we're going to have to do this the proper way, I think. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to load this thing on that trailer anyways and all that. This thing's acting weird. So I got that other bucket there too, and it's like a material separating bucket, like from rocks to dirt. That's what that is with the holes all in it. But I figured bucket's a bucket for this, so it's not going to really make a difference. Okay, let's see if this will load on the trailer here. I'm kind of thinking it's going to have problems. Seeing as it's already having problems. Maybe we're all right. Fold them all up. And let's head her home with our new excavator. Bobcat. Oh crap. Wrong button. Why do I keep doing that? There's the wrong button, I end up jumping out of the truck for some reason. Alrighty, let's better park this guy maybe a little more to the way. I don't want to go too far because this thing's so slow. It takes forever to drive this little guy. Alright. Let's just get him off the trailer here. Oop, wrong way. Okay, I'll never be able to load into the trailer here, but we can just, you know, try it out here instead. It's unable to scoop. That's... Oh, no. Can't scoop nothing. Well, what a disappointment that is, eh? Holy crap. I guess all this one is just for looks. Well, I don't know if I like that too much, so we're gonna park him down the alley here. Okay, I have picked up a couple extra ones that has come back from a little break there, so I will go throw another couple in here. Exactly sure what they're going to be under. Miscellaneous, maybe? Yes. There's a Liebler. Bucket. And I kind of was sure I put another one or two in here. So let's just look through the categories. Because you never know where they're going to end up. Nope. Ha. There's that one there, I think. No, I think it's more like a forestry, maybe, kind of a thing. Okay, let's zoom over to them. Well, this is a funny looking thing, isn't it? Tracks are way too big for it. Maybe they're supposed to be, though. I don't know. Interesting. It's got no bucket curl. Oh, really? Oh, there it is. Never mind. I got it kind of different. Okay, let's try taking this guy home. So once again, these are all off the LS 2015. If you just go there, look up excavators, you'll find these excavators. If you want to try them, so far I'm not impressed with any of them. This one maybe is all right. I don't know. Whoa, where the heck am I going? Should actually maybe get this field over here planted. Maybe we'll do a couple of rounds of canola or something today. Just put her in stock kind of thing, you know? Okay. get the right positioning that I want. Oh, what a noob, eh? Holy crap. I really need my, See, now there's another... Woo. Yeah, see, it's got doubles up, double up and down. Ah, crap! No! This one's got the whole boom up and down, or it's got a secondary. The heck did I activate that? It's a crowd. I did her somehow. There, so we got a... I don't exactly know why they'd want that, but maybe it just gives it a little bit more maneuverability. Oh man, there's a lot of controls for this one too to remember. They don't seem to scoop very well the way you'd think here, you know? It's... I don't know. Kind of chintzy. Holy crap, the settings are way off, too. Ah, for cornflakes, really? Well, she fills up pretty quick with that scoop. Holy... Okay, I'm not having much luck here with these things. Probably would be a lot easier if I had my joysticks hooked up, but I haven't done that yet. There's so much mapping you gotta do. Wee! Sounds like a chainsaw! Thing. I don't know. I'm going to have to leave her because I'm starting to go a little bit nuts here. Yeah, why don't we plant... Whoops. Plant field 3 here again. We'll do some canola maybe today or something. Change that to canola. There we go. Okay, he's gonna be a minute plant, so what I'm gonna do here is what am I gonna do here? Tractor. See, we've got unlimited amount. Oh, we haven't tried these JCBs yet. Ha ha. Okay. I should have looked at it before I went and bought her. 310 horse, that sounds about good. Okay, we'll get him started there. Let's go pick up our new JCB. somewhere. I got too much junk here now. There he is. And I don't want to plant that. I want to plant that. Well, this is a pretty sweet tractor. I don't know if you guys are seeing it, but I'm getting some kind of weird line thingy when I'm driving there. I don't know what it is. Something doesn't like something, maybe. You see that little, like, wavy heat line thing? Not too sure why I'm getting that. But anyways, let's head her down to field 3. This will get her planted up pretty darn quick, I'm hoping. 310 horse should be more than enough power to pull this thing. Holy. That should do super awesome. Yeah, see that line right there in the middle? That's weird. And then if I stop, it disappears. Huh. Let's head her down, get this planted up here, and I guess I got one combine down here. That should be enough. Yeah, that should be enough, I think. We got one combine, one tractor. That's good, because we're going to have to plant this, or sorry, fertilize this as well here. Beauty. Unless we get crazy. Oh, what's going on there? Something's not right down there. Hang on. Oh, bud. Get out of the way, bud. Forgot he was down here. Park him up here on this. Oh, never mind. Okay, so we're gonna need this guy too. But I can't dump that back in there. Okay, I'm gonna have to figure out which one is which here for silage. That one, not that one, not that one. It's probably around here. Jeez. Could be this one here, maybe. Silage. And let me think here. Let me think. I'm going the wrong way. I gotta go this way. That's right. So I did find a new map. I haven't really tried it yet. I just kind of went into it for about 5 minutes to look around. I don't know. I'm getting. Trying to find a map that I want to play is, I don't know. Oops. I mean, I kind of really like the old family farm map, but, you know, we have played it, like, a lot. And, I don't know, it's a manageable map for a single player, you know, what we're doing here. This map's not too bad, but it's kind of big for one player. You know, the old family farm, you can kind of keep things a little smallerish and don't have to go super monster huge with stuff, so. Alright, are we gonna bring down another combine? I guess we got one sitting up there, you might as well, eh? This guy here. That up. Want to tore our head down. Oh, wait a minute. I'm doing the wrong guy. Oh, for cornflakes. Oh, boy. Okay, well then, let's just put this guy back together. I wasn't paying attention again. up at the top. Why is that guy not going? Okay, hang on a sec. We're gonna have to see. Oh, for porn flakes. Let's see what's going on here. I don't know. Okay, sorry, boys. Let's. I do have another combine, do I not? Okay, what's going on here? I'm confused. What do we got here, boys? What do we got here? I'm sure we had two. One. Okay, then. I thought we had two. So. Grab one of those, and we'll grab a... Now we got two. Yes, we do. We have two. Now I gotta try to figure out how to get out here. Rear steers. It's just weird how it works. If you don't do your turns right, you'll end up cutting over and then taking out your header. Ah, crap, I went to the wrong way. Oh, well, it's okay. I guess we can go through this way. Let's crash her down the hill. No, we're not doing that. Yeah, this should do. And we'll have to get that field fertilized. Fertilizer. So that was a bit of a letdown with all those excavators. I don't know. Some people release mods and it's like, did you even really test it? Like, this thing sucks, okay? Like, you know, yeah, I know there's a lot of work that goes into them and stuff and getting everything set right, but I mean, don't release something if it's not gonna work, you know? Like, I was very thoroughly disappointed with all those excavator mods. Wow. You'd think they'd be pretty awesome, but I didn't like them. So, yeah, that's the way that works, I guess. Okay, let's unhook that liar. Whoops, wrong way. Whoops. All right. Planting up a storm, that's really good. That guy's ready. This guy's not really in the right spot, but that's okay for now. Guess we need to throw on our spreader. Header down here, sure, spreading. Beautiful. I like this spreader. It's a nice wide spreader. Why does it seem like that guy's not coming back up here? What is he doing down here? Oh, he's coming. He's just taking forever to turn, I guess. Oh, that makes sense. Well, I guess we'll let these guys get planting here. We'll take a break for a minute or two and get her ready to harvest. And we'll get harvesting here. All right, we shall return. Alrighty, looks like we're ready to rock. So let's fire up the machines. We'll get open this one up. No. That one. There we go. And I'm presuming this should eat up this field pretty quick, these two guys. Because with this canola, as you know, it doesn't fill up too super fast, so... Get get that guy going. We'll get this guy going. Gotta open him up too. And we're gonna have to move that guy out of the way in a sec. Alrighty. Pull this guy out of the way. Now I got a another mod while I was just taking a little break there for potatoes. Potatoes. So we might do a field of potatoes after this one. Why is this spout out? Oh, better now. Yeah, we might do a field of potatoes here after. That'd be kind of cool. And you know what? We got this new tractor over here. It's all dirty now. I think I'm going to switch with this big feller. Oh, it doesn't look a whole lot bigger than that one we just took off, but I think, yeah, it's a little bit bigger. Alright, canola, I do believe we should be able to take it and just dump it over here, I do believe. Yes, I think we should, we're not going to get super awesome huge money for it, but I think that'll work pretty good. Okay, now, I know we've got, actually I want, no, yeah. How wide is this one? 6 meters? I guess it's going to have to do. Alright, we'll let those guys work for a bit here. I'm going to actually unhook this guy again. Run up and grab that potato planter. Oh, crap. Just had a thought. We're going to have to cultivate that field, I think. So, yeah, we're going to need a cultivator first. Now, I know I went in and I sold a bunch of stuff here. I might have just sold a cultivator by mistake, too. Did I? I think. Darn it all, I did. I'm pretty sure. I don't know why I would have done that. Oh, crap. Need to go back in here. Oh, right. That one cultivator I had, it didn't work that well. Yeah, I'm just going to get one of the... Whoops! Oh, what am I doing here? I am just going to get one of the ones in the stock. The widest 12 meters, 10 meters. Let's try this blue thing. Okay, so we'll have to go pick that up first, I guess. I'm pretty sure the time we get back down here, we're going to need to... empty those combines out. So let's get down here, get this picked up and bring that back pretty quick here. Then we'll have to run back up and get our potato planter. And you know something? I don't know if I've ever used this. You know what else I'm going to pick up while I'm up here? I've got lots of them already at the farm. I know. Oh, wait. Just in case we need it when we get using this thing, because we'll put the big guy pulling this thing, I think. Or I guess Big Bud's down there, too. Either or will work. It's got the lump breakers on it too. There's the roller things, as you can see. That's pretty neat. And don't know if we can get this guy maybe started yet. Might be a bit too soon. But let's see what we can do here. We'll wait until we get closer here and fold it out and see how it looks. Looks like we gotta empty those trailers or those combines out though. Let's just get this guy wound out here and see what we're looking at. Holy Hannah, I don't think I ever used this one. That's a big feller. Oh, they're only at 64%. They're still good yet. Well, hurry up! Come on! What the heck? What's up with that? Let's get at her. Wow, that was cool. Sixty-seven. Come on, put her in high range. Just give her. Well, they're going to be a minute, so I think this thing's wider than this row. So I better just back off for a minute here. I'm going to hang down here until they are ready to get emptied out, I guess. Junk I don't need now, just get rid of it. But anyways. Well, is she a couple of spouts out, so that's maybe a good thing. Boy, oh boy, it didn't take this thing long to get all dirtied up, did it? That's crazy. Alright, I don't know how much we're going to get out of this field. Canola's a really good pair, but you have to do so incredibly much of it just to make a decent amount from it. Because it doesn't, you know, I've done, they weren't even quite full yet, and I've done two full swipes here. That guy's starting on his third. See how far he gets when he gets finished. And, you know, a couple more swipes, that field's going to be done. Like, holy, it sure doesn't take long. Goes a long way till the hopper gets filled. This guy's still going over there. Holy jumping. And he's finally done. So two and not quite a quarter row, I don't think, here, but maybe it's 2 1/4, I don't know. Whoa. Brakes work good on this tractor. I like that. Alright, while he's doing that, we'll go do some cultivating. Is that down? That's not down. There we go. Oh, this tractor's gonna... that's not enough for this thing. I could tell already. Let's go park this one over here. We'll get our other bigger one over here. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Oh, this one's got to wait on it. That's good. Okay, I don't have to switch it. A little bit bigger in comparison. Not, I don't think, a whole lot more horsepower, but every little bit helps, that's for sure. Whoa. All right, let's... whoa, crap. I wish she was down. Okay, let's see how we're pulling now. Well, still not tremendous, you know. Let's do a bit with this, and then we'll switch to the GCB over there and see if there's any difference. So I'd say we're averaging our 12 kilometers an hour here. We'll just get par with him here, and then we'll change him over. Okay, so I'd say, yeah, 12 kilometers an hour. It's not terrific. Let's hook this guy on. Now, I'm not looking for speed kind of thing. I'm looking for, like, raw drag horsepower, I guess you'd call it, you know, or smaller track you put on, yeah, it's going to go a lot slower because it just doesn't have that torque, right? So let's this guy going here. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 17, so yeah, 5 kilometers an hour more, I'll take her. Makes me happy. Yeah, that's decent. Oh, 18 hour, we're going downhill though. Can't really count that. Be interesting to see when he turns and comes back up the hill here and see what he does. Actually, what I'm thinking, better do a save. Because you never do. Well, it looks like those two guys are pretty much going to clean up this field. Are they going to get it all or are they going to miss a hair a little bit? I think this feller could get over to the right a little bit more if they're... Oh, no, they're getting her. Look at this. Cool. Yeah. Actually, I'm just going to take this guy. Just over there. Just a hair bit more. There we go. Perfect. Guys are going to finish that, so wow, this didn't yield very much out of this field, let me tell you. That's kind of disappointing, really. What did we get here? Not even quite a full trailer. I don't even think we'd be over 60% in this trailer. Let's see here. 65% maybe. 68%. Pretty close. So 60, yeah, so we're going to need to go dump this then. Are we? Jeez, maybe not. So that was, yeah, well, you know what? I'm right here. I might as well go dump it. Not a huge major deal, I guess. Come on, buddy, get out of the way. Don't you see me want to make a ton here? Get out of the way. Well, if I was needing money, we'd be making pretty good money there, but like I was saying, you have to do this field equivalent to this size like 5-6 times the size to make some decent money out of it. That really sucks, you know. There you can see the lump breaker working. Breaking up the bits and stuff. Disking. Oh crap, he's done. And looks like these guys will be done, so I'll take this guy off the line whenever he gets done here. 86, might get 88%. Maybe just 88. And that is that. Well, that was kind of sort of crappy, I guess, but you know what? She's all good. All good. Zip to the other guy here. He's even got less in him. That's no good. This one dumpered out. Oh, double filling, eh? Wow. Taking forever to dump out. Holy. Okay. Good enough there. Let's pull this. this guy out of the way. It's like we're having a tractor convention here. Combine convention. Well, there's that field done. That didn't take very long, did it? We've got 60% back in our trailer, so that's pretty good. I'd say she's pretty good. All right, what tractor we got on here? I think that should be able to pull the potato planter. We just got to go pick him up. Still up at the top of the hill there. So let's go and... I think here. Rip up here and grab that... potato planter. Start firing in some potato rows. And we'll get that fertilized up. And actually, I should have been having the guy run around now with the fertilizer. That's okay. We'll wait till she's all cultivated back up. Now, I have a really short memory. Did I buy that potato planter yet? I must have. Yeah, I can see it over there. Okay. Say again. Maybe I haven't even bought it yet. I know I was looking at one, but maybe I didn't buy it. I can't remember. My memory blank is shot. Potato. Potato and... Oh, it does other stuff? Well, if I would have known that... And when we get down to the bottom of the hill here, I think I'm actually going to go over and fill this up. Make it look authentic, right? Fill her up and, oh, we're going to crash here. Oh, crap. Let's go fill her up with some seed potatoes. Whoa, hold on to her. Now, there should be some seeding things around the back here, I think. Man, that cultivator's chewing up that field pretty darn quick, too. Well, there's fertilizer bags. That's no good. If I remember right, it was over here. Ah, they still are, too. Look at that. How is this going to work? Oh, yeah, they're filling. That's pretty cool. That way it takes a long time to fill, too. And for some reason, my money isn't really going down as if I'm buying seed potato here. That's kind of odd. Got me on that one. I know it sure charges you when you're planting without filling your things up. Holy jumping. Okay. Guess we are full of potatoes. Oh, can I get through here? Should be able to. And we'll get him starting to plant up on this end, I suppose. What a wimpy horn, eh? Wimpy little horn. Okay, gotta get over a little bit there. Alright. Oh, what the heck? I had that set to potatoes. Why is it doing them? Hello? There we go. Don't ask me, boys. Don't ask me. Not very nice looking potato hills, rows, are they? Kind of chintzy looking. What am I looking for here? I want my cultivator guy. Oh, okay, that's better. So what I'll probably do here is just pull him off the line for a second, just cultivate that little spot back up there, and then get him to replant that after. I don't know why it had changed there. This doesn't make any sense to me, so we'll just do a little thing like this. Oops. And we'll get that little bit there too. And we'll put him back on the line over here and finish her off. Alrighty. Hopefully he gets back online there. Ooh, missing her. Little bit over there, bud. Okay. Yeah, that's better. Just a little bit too far that way. Alright, well, I guess we should get... Oh, no, we already got this guy hooked to that. Get this, refertilized. I'm missing a little bit there, aren't I? Darn it, stop. Eh, close enough. If I go over there too much more, he's going to be hitting the guy when I come together here. Don't really want to be doing that, but that's going to get most of her. Be tight here. Holy cow, it might be banging on, or we're gonna collide. Oh, that's pretty good. Safe distance, I like that. Nice. Alright, well, let's get this finished up here, and then we'll get the potatoes growing. I've got another mod. I think I maybe mentioned it for potato harvesting. But I need to restart my game to so the game will recognize it. So we'll have to do that before we can get that thing going. Oh man, that guy's got a little hair, little bit left over here to cultivate. You know what? I'm gonna go in here and get rid of some of this junk we're not using. Sell. Yes. Okay. I'm not going to use that. We just wanted to mess with it. So sell that. Yes. Probably not going to use Big Bud now, so we'll get rid of that. Any stuff I keep having to tab through to get into is just being a nuisance, you know. So I think everything else is okay. Yeah, we're good. That'll make it a little quicker for us. So we're going to be a little bit planting potatoes here, so once we get this field cultivated up here, I think we'll just take another little break and let these get planted up and grown, and then I'll have to, of course, restart my game and bring in that new potato harvester. I actually looked inside here. Oh, I got dirty footprints all over the floor already. Isn't that awful? That's pretty cool. You can see, I like that. See what's happening back there. Probably one on this side too. Oh, there is two. That's cool. See what happens here when we stop and see if you can see it lifted in the mirror. That's pretty cool. I like that. That's really neat. Turning and then plunk back down. That is cool. I like that. That's neat. It's good detail. it more realistic too, right? I think if you turn your graphics down a bit, you'll actually lose that, which kind of sucks, but that's how she works. Dirty tractor. What happens when you play in the dirt? You get dirty. Well, that guy's trying to catch us, and I think he is a little bit. He is a little faster than us. Well, we're doing 17. He's doing 19, so he's, yeah, 2 kilometers faster. Probably by the time we get to the end, he'll be probably past us. Well, we shall see here. Who is going to win this race? Oh, I don't know. He's got some catching to do yet, though. We are running out of real estate here. We are running out of real estate. Oh, I don't know about this, boys. Don't think we're catching him now. He must have gained a little speed going down that hill. Oh, now we are, though. She's getting a little narrower now, but oh, boy. We're out of real estate. Oh, this field isn't square either. Interesting. Because we had quite a bit of gap on the other end there. Let's follow this back up here. Love the power, eh? Just raw power. Now we're going to be in this guy's way. So, the field is narrower down here than it is at the other side. I'm sure we had a gap up here, did we not? Okay. I'm positive we had, like, a little bit left there, but okay. Very interesting. And capture. Okay. Well, let's see here. This guy's... Oh, we're on our third row here. We're going to be a few minutes, so I won't put you through sitting watching all that. Let's get... this guy pulled off after, and then we'll take a little break. We'll get the stuff ready to rock. I'll go restart the game, and we'll bring in our new harvester, which is supposed to be a pretty good one. You'll have to see in a second or two here. It's gonna be pretty cool. And I guess that's good. Okay, let's take our break here. We'll just park this guy up out of the way. Yeah, he's going to be probably another 20 minutes planting this, probably. Well, anyways, we'll take our break. I'll get stuff restarted here, get this stuff growing, ready to harvest. And when we come back, we shall harvest some taters. Alrighty, we are back. And. Our field is ready to go, by the looks of things. It's all dead and dried out. And good. Okay, so let's grab our... It's beet harvesting, but it's this one here. Hopefully, anyways. Hello, there he is. So, older videos, we've used one like this before, but it had the head on it that just kind of, like, I don't know what you call it, expanded, and it was kind of chintzy, so this one has actually got a proper head, I think, on it, so it's really torquey, that's for sure. Holy cow, she moves a lot faster. Steering's like incredibly torquey on it. Snappy. Lots of controls for everything. Holy. Wow. Oh, we're here. Whoa, better slow down. Very torquey. Okay, well, let's get this guy expanded here. Get the belts and everything out here. Hopefully that big trailer's okay for loading into. What do I want now? Old harvester, lower harvester. Folding cutter M. Holy. I guess I forgot to get him to plant this little spot here. Oh, well, that's okay. No biggie. Okay, let's see. Oh, wait a minute now here. What's going on there? I don't like that. He's not... Huh? Maybe this one is just for beets. That is funny because I looked up potatoes. This one is just for beets, I think. Oh, for cornflakes. I don't think I missed anything. Oh, how embarrassing is that? Man. Okay, well, give me a sec here. I'll have to go research this a little more. Maybe I did just download the wrong one. Hang on a sec here. We'll be back. Okay, apparently it did come with the potato one. I just was not paying attention when I was purchasing. And yeah, so that's what happens. But anyways, the one on the left here is the beet one, and this is the potato one on the right. So, okay. Oh dear, oh dear. Let's try this again. Hold on to her. Better. It's that looks better. I don't know why I wasn't. I don't know. That looks better. You can see the difference in the size of the sweeping heads there. Quite a bit different. Everything else, well, a little bit different too, here and there, and everything. Belts are different on this one too. Okay, now I think we might have her. That's better. Holy cow, this thing whips along here too pretty quick, doesn't it? I think we should be able to get our trailer under there too, hopefully. Kind of looks like it might be a little tight, but let's, where's my trailer? Oh, I know why. Duh! Okay, let's get this this guy pulling the trailer again here. Thought I had the tractor attached to it still, but I don't know. I guess not. Okay. I don't think that guy's gonna be any time getting this field off. Let's see how much they're wanting for this one. 472,000. Woo! Now, I'm not sure if our place up here we took our canola to is going to take potatoes. I can't remember now if it does. If not, I'm pretty 98% sure that down there at the port will. I just want to make sure that our trailer is going to fit under here. I'm pretty sure it will. It's pretty high up. Oh yeah, it would be fine. Just. Well, that unloads pretty quick. Apparently we already have a full trailer. Holy cow, this isn't going to take too long at all here. Okay, so let's see here. Potatoes at the farm shop. I think actually that is the farm shop. Oops. Potatoes, potatoes. Potatoes are a little bit more at the freight yard. Not like I'm really after money right now. The inn will take them. And that's... the port will take them to 861. Well, let's take a tour down to the port here. We've been down there today. So they got that potato harvester set up for everything to do. Everything super wicked fast. That was like a wicked fast unload too. Holy cow. Ain't no messing around. Boink, boink. Boink, boink. Potatoes. I don't know. He's turning around over there, I think. I don't know how fast or how long it's going to take for him to unload, but this thing holds 40,000. I don't know what that thing's rated to hold, but it's a heck of a lot more, I think. Someone's really got this thing set. Look how far he is already. Holy cow, he's already on a third swipe here and just cruising along. Run fast! Oh, got him. Okay, so he's only 50% and he's already got more of what my trailer can hold. He's probably going to do half this or more than half of this field and still have lots of room left. That's craziness. I mean, I don't mind a mod that's set up real awesome for this, but oh, this one's good, but maybe just a little bit too good. And 20 kilometers an hour. Ooh. We should actually get a stock one from the game in here and try it. Okay, I'm just gonna stop him. I will stop him here with that. So 20 kilometers an hour with him. Back this actually, you know what? I gotta get rid of that one. I'll get rid of the two beet harvesters here so I don't get mixed up again. Where'd they go? I know I got two. Okay, a little less confusing. Okay, let's get one of the stock potato planters down here. Now this is one of the ones that comes in the game, what I call stock. And it only has the normal size head on, it doesn't have the wings, so one of these would take quite a bit longer, I think, to do that field, although, you know, holy cow, that one's tearing it up pretty quick down here. Okay, let's get him folded out here, and let's see what the stock one runs like. Put him at the far side here. Alright. Ten. So they've doubled the speed of the other one. Holy cow. Okay, let's get the other guy going again here. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? There he is. Twice the speed, and probably 3-4 times the amount he can hold. That's insane. I'll slow that other guy's going. This guy's gonna have to pass him really fast here when we get lined up again. I think it is both the same machine, the Tektron 415. Yeah, it's the exact same machine, just been heavily modded. He's already at 20%. Coming up fast. Oh, that's funny. Oh well. It's interesting to do the compare. 80% already. We'll let this guy fill up and... Oh crap, is this going to be in the way here? Oh, I just made her. We'll let him fill up too, and then... We'll do a compare there, the size of each one of them. This poor guy, he's keeping up-ish, but soon going to be left in the potato dust. He's 88, 89, 108,000, holy crap. They got that set up a little crazy. It's probably 115,000 maybe? Well, 120,000. 16, 17, 18, 19. 120,000, and he's full. Okay. And how's the other guy here? 61%, 62%, 63%. He'll be, I don't know yet what he's going to be when he's full. But anyways, let's get the other guy unloaded here. We know it was 120,000. And this guy will probably get one swipe done here, and then the other guy will be finished. That's crazy. We'll see how fast this unloads compared to the other one, too. Stopwatch the time. Was it only 10 on it? I don't know. Holy crap, I can't even keep up. Pretty quick. Potato's already up the belt yet, and I was already 50%. And that's about it. One potato, two potato, three potato, four. Lots of taters. Nice. And he's already whipped past. Holy crap. I better block this guy for a minute here. There's not gonna be any potatoes left for the other guy. Hogging them all, eh? Hogging them all. He's gonna crash. Ooh. Oh, so that guy's full and he's got 20,000. So the other one holds another 100,000 in it. Holy. Oop. Crap. Sorry, I wanted this tractor. Okay, let's go see how rapidly this one unloads for us. Or not so rapidly, I guess we'll say. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. You can actually count that one. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. We're not like, I can't even keep up, you know, like, holy cow. Craziness. And he's empty. Wow, fills me up halfway, 50%. Well, we might as well just go dump this a little bit while we got this close here, I guess. And I'll let those guys crash in the middle somewhere. I'm sure they will eventually here. It's funny, the front of my trailer emptied out before the back of my trailer. That's crazy how fast that works. Whoa, car. Car, 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 get out of the way. I really like the idea of this tailgate here. That's pretty cool. How does that thing even hooks itself too when it closes? I wonder how the heck that would actually work. Have a check here. When it closes here, that cylinder will close. Twink, and it pulls. That's pretty cool. I like that. I need to do that for my trailer. Not gonna get there. Go, 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 go. Go. Whoa, I overshot her. Whew. Hey now, I'm not finished unloading. All right, let's see here. This little guy, he's almost full again. I think when he's done here, I'll pull him off. Because this feller's going to whip down here and grab this one and then turn around and just rip him a new one when he comes up the other side. Poor guy. You know what hit him. So this is, I guess, his 1, 2, 3. This would be his 4th pass here, and looks like he... His 3 passes is probably 1 pass of that guy. That's crazy. Poor guy. Yeah, he's definitely going to be able to tear up the rest of this here. Alright, this guy's empty, ready to go. Dump that guy out, and then this guy will finish that up. I think he should turn in there now, yeah. Now we need to get in this guy. Gonna have to do a second pass. That little bit there that we didn't finish on our row, but so he's gonna have to do. Is he getting that whole one? He's missing one row, I think. Yeah, he's missing, I think, one row there. Oh well, that's alright. Oh, empty here. There we go. We'll just keep dumping over here, I guess. We're gonna have at least a couple more trailers to come out of here yet, so we shall do. Buddy's gonna turn and whip down here and grab what we missed, and then I guess he'll probably keep going to get that last little bit that unroll he missed. Try to do that run up beside him to help empty out a bit more. He's gonna need at least two more trailers, I think, out of this thing. Oh, we're full anyways. Confusing when you still see the thing come up the belt there, because it's all out of whack. Yeah, you think you're still unloading and you're not, you're full already. So yes, everything that we've used today for mod-wise is all off the LS2015 website. That's pretty much the only website I use for getting the stuff, so I can remember where I got them. But if you look up excavator or potato harvester, looks like he's going all the way down. If you look up excavator or potato harvester, you'll find them on there. And I guess we're done. Holy, that was quick. And painless. Still got a little blob in there. He's probably still got about 20,000 in there, maybe. I don't know. Something around there. But let's just drop this up over here. And we'll come back and get the rest. And that should be it. Holy cow. That's pretty quick. Pretty quick. I think that tailgate's really cool how that works. I'd like to do something like that on mine, like dump trailer too, but you have to run all the hydraulic lines back and everything. That would kind of sort of not, I wouldn't like that. Plus it wouldn't kind of work like this because mine's got a tip up. So, I mean, you could set it up where it just tipped up, I guess, that, you know, it would be attached to the trailer frame itself. So when it started to tip up, it would, you know, whatever the, but anyways. Okay, let's see what else we get out of here. And I think that should be it for today. A couple of good harvests here, some pretty wacky mods we tried. And now this potato harvester mod, if you're wanting to try it, it was actually under, you have to look up the name of it. So if you look up Tektron, just look up Tektron, actually. T-E-C-T-R-O-N. That, you'll find it through that. So, if you look up Potato Harvester, it actually didn't come up, which I was kind of surprised at. Now, on the LS2015 website, just remember as well, on this, just beside the search bar, there's a... what is it? It's like what version or something. You have to make sure you put in 2015 or it won't work from 2013. Just remember that, too, for all the mods. Because there is still ones out there for 13, and they won't work on 15. It's a different setup. They could be converted. If you knew what you were doing with the files, you could do it to convert it to 15, which I did a couple on 13, but from ones from 11, but I haven't done anything for 15 here yet, so. Just keep that in your mind when you're downloading mods and stuff, just make sure you got the 15 selected. Or you'd be like, wait a minute, it worked for him, but it didn't work for me. What the heck? What's up with that? That's the key right there. Make sure you got the right version. Alright, I can't remember if we're empty here now or if we still got a little bit left in here. I don't remember looking at the belts in here after. I think we must have a little bit left. Oh, hardly anything. 2%. Well, I guess that is going to be it for today. Next week, I'm not exactly sure what's going to take place. We might start a new map. Most likely, probably will. Hey, before we take off here. Oh, crash. I don't really remember this here on the Stock 2013 map. New bridge here. I remember this islandy thing was here, but that's kind of cool. A little campsite and stuff. And we're putting her in the drink. Oh, crap. Down she goes. Oh, there's my potatoes way down there. But anyways, that's it for today. Thanks again for watching. We'll catch you next week and hopefully get ourselves into a new kind of map and away we go at her again. So anyways, thanks for watching and catch you next week. I'm going camping. Hopefully we got some stuff to cook some dinner. Looks like we got a fire and our camper. But anyways, catch you later. Have a good night.